other night I started out to have my simple time. But when I thought of spending dough, well, I had to change my mind. Now just as I got back inside, there was a knock upon my door. It was my wife with a great big knife and a waving 44. She said, oh, my alimony. You heard what I said, I want my alimony. You're 2 months into ready time. I call you stall for time, and I'm tired of hearing that old line. I want my alimony. How you heard what I said. Now won't you come inside, for it's like this you see. But she replied, I'm rushed for time, so quit your stalling me. I said, now baby, you can have my treasures in my trunk. But she replied, now that ain't no, so you can keep the junk. I want my alimony. You heard what I said, I want my alimony. You're 2 months into ready time. I call you stall for time, and I'm tired of hearing that old line. I want my alimony. You heard what I said. To tell her I was fired and hadn't drawn no pay. But she replied, I called your boss and you got paid today. I said, now honey, have a heart, you know I've got to live. But she replied, now so have I, so come on brother, give. I want my alimony. You heard what I said, I want my alimony. You're 2 months in the ready time. I call you stall for time, and I'm tired of hearing that old line. I want my alimony. 2 months in the ready.